Software Security Training. Software Security Training course acquaints you with an assortment of points in software security, for example, secure programming systems, confined in processing foundation, low-level software assaults, WAN security, chance administration strategies, representative execution, and cloud/remote/cell phone security. By the approach of registering frameworks which are a fundamental piece of our everyday lives, one ought to have the capacity to depend on the uprightness of the framework and the data ought to be kept private. By taking Tonex Software Security Training, you will take in the essential standards of PC security, vulnerabilities, PC wrongdoings, dangers, and idea of web security. Additionally, you will be acquainted with the protected programming methods as a piece of software security, code inspecting, SQL infusion, and secure coding standards. This workshop will show you extraordinary arrangement of data about confined and registering foundation, TCI, process hubs, confined and stage module, TPM, software trustworthiness, information honesty and ensuring accreditations incorporated into stage security. Audience. The software security training is a two-day course designed for all individuals who need to understand the concept of software security, IT professionals in the areas of software security, cybersecurity professionals, network engineers, security analysts, policy analysts, security operation personnel, network administrators, system integrators and security consultants. Security traders to understand the software security of web system, mobile devices, or other devices. Investors and contractors who plan to make investments in security system industry. Technicians, operators, and maintenance personnel who are or will be working on cybersecurity projects. Managers, accountants, and executives of cybersecurity industry. Training outline. The software security training course consists of the following lessons, which can be revised and tailored to the client's need. Computer security principles. Secure programming techniques. Trusted computing infrastructure, TCI. Low-level software security attacks and protection. Web security. Secure design principles. Risk management. Statistical analysis. Symbolic execution. Penetration testing. Cloud security. Data security and privacy, DAP. Wireless network security. Mobile system security, MSS. Hands-on and in-class activities. Sample workshop slabs for software security training. Computer security principles. Introduction to computer security. Computer crime. Accuracy, integrity, and authenticity. Vulnerabilities. Introduction to crypto. Access control. Threats to security. System correctness. Application of operating system security. Web security. Network security. Operating system security. Secure programming techniques. General principles of secure programming. Reasons of insecurity. Economic reasons. Security measurements. Marketing problems. Security requirements. Confidentiality. Integrity availability. Code auditing. CC++ codes. Assurance measure requirements. Open source software and security. Disclosure of vulnerabilities. Vulnerability classes. Web security. SQL injection. PHP. Shell scripts. Java. Secure programming for Linux and Unix. Secure coding, principles and practices. Statistical analysis for secure programming. Trusted computing infrastructure, TCI. Definition of trusted computing. Processing nodes. Protecting processing nodes against threats. Node controllers. Trust relationship in networked society. Trusted computing cloud model. Trusted platform module, TPM. Trusted computing attestation process. Implementation aspects. Main TPM duties. Unique platform identity. Software integrity. Network integrity. Data integrity. Protecting credentials. Device identity. Secure execution. Crypto arrays. Examples of platform security. Low-level software security attacks and protection. Introduction to software security attacks. Stack-based buffer overflow. Heap-based buffer overflow. Return to LibG attacks. Data-only attacks. Methods of defense against security attacks. Stack canaries. Non-executable data. Control flow integrity. Layout randomization. Other defense methods. Secure design principles. Least privileges. Fail-safe defaults. Economy of mechanism. Complete mediation. Open design. Separation of privilege. Diebold voting machines example. Least common mechanism. Psychological acceptability. Fail-safe defaults. Principles of software security. Defense practice. Compartmentalize. Promoting the privacy. Using community resources. Securing easy targets. Statistical analysis. User interface. Statistical roles and challenges in network security. Network traffic and data. Network data characteristics. Exploring network data. Descriptive analysis. Visualizing analysis. Data reduction. Network data modeling for association and prediction. Bivariate analysis. Measuring user behavior. Supervised learning. Decision analysis and network security. Uncertainty analysis. Statistical control chart. Penetration testing. Definition. Port scanning. Vulnerability scanning. Penetration testing. Why penetration testing? Steps toward application of penetration testing. Penetration testing tools. Kali Linux. Kmalgo. Host service. Vega. Hydra. Cloud security. Definition of cloud. Definition of security. Cloud computing definition. Features, attributes, characteristic of cloud computing. Cloud-based applications. Cloud-based developments. Cloud-based infrastructure. Cloud models, CIS, PIS, IaaS. Problems associated with cloud computing. Data security and privacy, DAP. Definition of data. Data security. Prevention and detection of data security issues. Reaction against data security. Audit standards. Data security policies. Data security tools. Monitoring secure data. Documenting the data security. Data privacy enforcement. Wireless network security. Wireless networks and security definition. What is LAN? Simple wireless LAN. Attacks and defense against attacks in wireless network. Wired equivalent privacy, WEP. Wi-Fi protected access, WPA. Wi-Fi protected access version 2, WPA2. Attacks to WEP. Defense for WEP attacks. Common attack types for WPA and WPA2. Wireless encryption. Mobile system security, MSS. Mobiles are everywhere. Uniqueness of mobiles. Management and security challenges for mobile systems. Mobile security faced by enterprises. Visualizing mobile security. Hardware security. Mobile web browsers. Authenticating users to devices. Application security. Mobile security solution. Permission and encryption. Security philosophy. Mobile device management, MDM. Mobile operating systems. Malware detection in mobile system. Cloud-based detection. Dynamic, static analysis. Hands-on and in-class activities. Labs. Workshops. Group activities. Sample workshops labs for software security training. Application of Linux command lines. User mode Linux and the MLN tool. Introduction to Vulnerable Software. Manual and Automatic Code Review. Preventing from Exploitation. Symbolic Execution Workshop. SQL Injection Workshop. Command Execution Example. Tonex Software Security Training incorporates numerous in-class exercises, including hands-on works out, contextual investigations and workshops. Amid the software security training, understudies get their own particular example work and extends and through our instructing, build up their own particular security framework. At last, the Software Security Basics training will present the portable framework security ideas, for example, versatile program security, confirmation of cell phones, cell phone administration, malware identification strategies and versatile administration and dynamic, static cell phone examination. Learn more about software security training. Price, $1,699. Length, 2 days. Browse Tonex upcoming public courses, events. Visit tonex.com for more information.